Dear Richard Snyder, I hope you get this message, you fucking piece of shit. I hope it's sent to you directly. I hope this fucking video makes you sick to your stomach, but it won't, cause you can't feel for my city since you ain't from it, right? What happened? I thought you were all about Michigan. So where's our money going? To that condo that you're living in? $2 million fucking dollars for your household, and we can't even drink the fucking water that our household. That's our goal. The trust that we had for you is gone. We thought you were helping when it was really you all along. So fuck your filters, fuck your bottles, and go fuck yourself. We'll take this shit from here. You've done enough, so fuck your help. Now this is it. I encourage people in Flint and all around the world to make yourself known with the intent to help a city that is literally dying in this shit. While they've been sleeping on it, we've been tired of this shit. Notice the water. I got a question for you, Snyder. We've all been thinking, do you trust our water enough to let your family drink it? Well, what about Melissa? Would you make her a bottle with it? Or even let your son Jeff take a shower in this shit? See, things are different. Your family grew up privileged. Your kids went to private schools. That's 20K in tuition. So you don't know about the kind of shit my family went through. Getting charged for water we can't use, plus the rent's due. I really hope you get this fucking message that I sent you. You sick of hearing this? Well, from our water, we're sick too. You treat my city like it should be called the Flint Zoo. Your name fits perfect, cause all you make is some dick moves. I take a look at all of this like, how can it be fair when we can catch legionnaires just from fucking breathing air? We trusted you, Rick, even put you in power, and you repay us by contaminating our water. But the worst part about it's when I look at my baby, who has no control in this but deals with this shit daily. He looks to me, he knows that daddy protects him, but even I feel helpless knowing he could be infected. Now I salute to Meek Mill, Big Sean, Michael Moore, Cher, and everybody that kept us in your prayers. I'm not asking for pity because we'll never need it, cause we gon' be alright as long as we still breathing. Now here's the controversial question. Now what did you know, and when did you know it? 100,000 people poisoned from the lead and corrosion. Permanent damage to our children, our future is them. This shit lowers IQs, imagine what they could have been. A doctor, a lawyer, a business degree investor, or maybe even a governor to do your job better. But your decision fucked us up, all over a couple bucks. Well, karma comes fast, motherfucker, you better buckle up. Cause look at what we've done for you, then look at what you've done to us. You knew this shit the whole time, you just kept it covered up. You tried to keep it on the hush like you actually believed that you would walk away from all this bullshit scotch-free. It takes a special kind of person to let all these little children live a day-to-day life, but can't use the sink in the kitchen. And this the shit we live in. Rick Snyder has never cared, so I'm asking everyone to keep my city in your prayers. Thank you.